Another glorious day in corporate America.
And personal effects, including office supplies, toiletry, kitchenware, or other, are property of Transcorp. Carefully budgeted per department. To assist in keeping this balance, please dispose of any offending items.
Hey, human! What are you doing here?
Oh, you got reported to HR?
I'm sure Adam can't be that bad, right? I mean, at least you'll get to see where all the humans go.
Hello and welcome to our department.
Hello, employee, and welcome to the HR department. Now, you're probably here because you've greased someone's wagon, but never fear. Adam is very efficient at resolving interpersonal conflict between staff. So back up, buckaroo. Things are about to get better.
So, Rex's office is up ahead. Time to get some answers from the man himself. The key is in the broadcast room. Speaking of which, these recordings of Rex on the loudspeaker give me the creeps. I think something is seriously wrong here. Promise me you'll be careful. You're almost there.
There? No. Thank you. Thank you. What are you up to? I know you.
You do this, I'll make you. me out of here. Make it quick. Do you think this is a game? When I get out of here, you will suffer.
Forget what I said. I'll change your report.
Hey, so, what did Rex have to say for himself? From your stunned silence, I'm guessing he didn't make it. Not surprised. Not surprised at all. As you can probably see, what we're dealing with here is scary. Like, end of the world, is this a movie scary? We've gotta stop it. There's a route below that Rex has that goes straight to it. You just need to get down there. He should have hidden the solution around here somewhere.
We're here to shape your future. We've got a 5-step plan. There is a basic process, not that you'd understand. The great machine up in the sky will smile at those who won't oppose. Please wait in line, we might be a while. Do put your trust in us, we're doing this because